Hello, thank you for joining me. This is possibly the most famous section of Lisbon's tram network, just by the cathedral. The line carries on up there towards Alfama, and it's possibly one of the most interesting bits of tramway in Europe. There's all sorts of unusual single track sections. So what we're going to do, I'm going to take a ride, I'm going to film some of them to the best of my ability. I probably won't talk too much, it'll probably be more bits of footage just so you can see some of the fascinating single track sections, interlaced track, and all sorts we have on this fascinating part of Lisbon's tram system. So hope you enjoyed the video. Time to bash the hell out of the tramways of Alfama. Thank you.
Thank you.